it's right here on fourth and goal. And Tannehill is down at the 15-yard line. The sixth sack of the game by the Colts. And it was Langford and T.Y. McGill combining there. And a battered Ryan Tannehill comes off the field. And the last-ditch hope for the Miami Dolphins dissolves.